So now let's look at what methods we can come up that actually makes our feature detection invariant to scale. Let's take the same examples of these two shapes. Again, you can tell that they are the same, just scaled up. And of course, I kind of look at this window. It basically says that this is an edge. Of course, when I look at this window, it comes across as a corner. So one thing I can do now is start looking at different regions. So basically, consider this region a circle, and they start looking at different sizes around the same point. So in essence, what I'm doing now is I'm zooming out. I'm kind of wanting to look at the same region, but from farther away, which actually would start making this object start smaller. So I try out another region, a circle. Well, no, that doesn't work. Let me try out at the same point, another larger one. And if I keep going, and let's say I get to this scale, all of a sudden, this detector is going to fire this to be a point that's a corner, just like this. So in essence, by scaling up my detector regions, I can actually accomplish exactly what this one is doing. And in essence, what that comes out to is now I would actually have scale invariant matching. So in this basic idea here is the region of corresponding sizes will look the same in both images, as long as I can come up with that scale. So this does require a little bit of kind of coming up with the process that lets me find the right size of the view region that would let me compare this scale to this one.